people are concerned about the economy. They're concerned about jobs. We need to raise wages. Mm-hmm. They're concerned about health care. They're concerned about criminal justice reform. We actually can have an impact on all of those issues and help to redirect our country right now, because our country is in a crisis. Black folks, more than many, understand what that is. Mm-hmm. They know what it looks like and are prepared to do their part to make sure that we get back on the right track.